Thank you. Alright, that's the Citadel for Zone 2 down. I'll tell you, if this thing wasn't a Citadel and was a tower, I'd tell you to not touch it. But because it's a Citadel, I would somewhat recommend it with a bit of a warning. This Citadel to me is very inconsistent and it's really frustrating. And there's a TODT, Victor. There's a second guy somewhere that was in TODT. I'm a nub. Anyway, so, yeah, COGS kind of sucks. It has a very clever idea for progression. You go up a floor or two in the main section, then you go to the side for a floor or two. But the thing is, you fail on the main section, you might fall down maybe four or five floors, but you've missed like two sections. So yeah, it gets really frustrating, and it kind of sucks. This is a very frustrating, and the Citadel is very consistent. The second half is way harder than the first half. So yeah, I would recommend beating this, because it's a Citadel. It's 2 points, and the thing is, in the difficulty chart, it's barely intense. In my opinion, this is harder than Triangular Terror, so I think this is mid-high intense. So yeah, like I said, take this with a huge grain of salt. I'd say yes to beating it, because it's 2 tower points. And it isn't terrible, but it's not that good either. But just take a huge grain of salt going into it. So, thank you very much for watching. Until next time, I'm Logan ISL. I'll see you later.